The borderline personality disorder describes difficulties with regulating the emotions, thoughts, feelings of the inner world, difficulties with self-identity and also relating to other people. And because of this constant maelstrom going on internally, it's often what one might call acted out. People show that they're struggling by the way they behave. So, for example, they may attack their own bodies, and cutting, overdosing, other ways of self-harming. But they may also seem very emotionally dysregulated, so shifting quickly from a mood that appears happy and positive to one of despair and depression. And they struggle as well with maintaining healthy relationships with other people over periods of time.